I've got some job.
How did you?
Another one, okay.
Huh?
I might be able to.
This is the penguin experience happening. Oh my god. They might turn around just yet, so we'll see what happens.
How far do they go?
Too cute. Where's my mate? Oh dear.
Oh no.
Where did you find those waddles doing?
Hilarious. Oh dear. Not having any luck at all.
Thank you.
buddy.
Yeah.
Hard to tell them apart. The males have a slight hook on the end of the beak. It's a lot easier to have two birds sort of, yeah, so you can sort of pick it out. I still struggle even when there are two there.
Yeah.
Because it's only that slight hook, so it does make it quite hard. Sometimes it's more obvious than others though.
When they're digging the
bone, do they use their back feet or their feet? They use their back feet, yeah. They just dig into the ground. And if there is a penguin in the burrow, it will frighten the penguin off that's going in there, and they're doing their own burrows.
Do they have burrow fights?
Yes, there are actually. So first thing gets the best burrow. Majority of the birds will try and keep the same burrow each year, but of course that is very hard to maintain, so that will end up in a bit of a penguin dip.
Mm.
It does, doesn't it? A lot of them will seem like they're lost, they just wander around. I wonder if seeing at the moment they're sort of just wandering around like this, these birds could be the ones that don't have partners yet. So a lot of the birds we'll see tonight will be partnered off. You'll notice that. But I'll be trying to attract themselves to female.